guys, it is the next day. Oh my God. It took me forever to finish all these lip glosses. Can y'all see that? All these lip glosses. And they're sticky. So it's like, there's so much to it. It's sliding. It can't even stay on my table. It's not even on my table. I'm in my bathroom now. I have to wash these, so I switched settings to my bathroom. Obviously, I gotta sit and make sure these lip glosses are all closed tightly, because if you don't and you go put water on them and the water gets in it, it can cause mold. And okay, so you guys, I just got done, what's it called, my lip gloss. This is the color of the bowl. The bowl is not dirty, y'all. So I'm gonna use some. I just got done tightening these ones. Mind you, there's two batches, because look, this is the other bowl, so I'm not completely done. The ones that I just showed you are not done getting tightened. These ones are. So I am just going to start by putting soap on all of them, just like that. And then we're gonna mix, you know, we're gonna put our hands in and mix it up or something like that. You know what I'm saying? Make sure all got soap. I'm gonna put a little bit more soap. Okay. Then we're gonna continue to mix. Over here, and I'm gonna tighten the other ones, and then I'll be right back to you guys. So you guys, I have finished making sure these are closed tightly, so we can begin the wash process for that. These, you already know, I just got done washing. They're not fully cleansed. I just let some soap suds sit on it just so when I'm done I can rinse it or whatever. I'm gonna add some more soap to this, and we're gonna add a little bit more water to it just to make sure that that's soaked up enough. Thank you. take my glasses and put it back into the bigger bowl. Because I know y'all can see, and this is full to the max. So, and it's really slippery, like, because it's soapy. We're going to transfer it to the bigger bowl. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna rinse. I don't think all of them can fit in that bowl. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna rinse this. Wait. I'm going to. What I'm gonna do is this bowl that the lip gloss is was put in after it was made. I'm gonna rinse that out because you guys can see. Them glitters. I know y'all see all them glitters down there. I'm going to... Let me put this over here. And then, yeah. Oops. I'm going to rinse this out and make sure it's clean because I'm going to put my glosses in there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put these glosses over here, right on top here. So I can, you know, have some space to wash this bowl because this... is where the glosses were made. It's really shiny. If you guys can see the little glitters and stuff like that. Gonna wash that bowl out. And then we're going to... Ouch, this water is hot. And my hands hurt so bad. Like, from pumping it into the... From pumping my gloss into the tubes, my hands hurt so bad. Like, oh my god, it hurts so bad. Y'all, I only do this because of y'all. But I appreciate the support, but my hands, they really hurt. If you haven't made lip gloss before and you're thinking about making it, just know it comes with pain because it hurts. And if you have and your hands haven't hurt, I don't know what to tell you. But lip gloss comes with pain. And if it's your first time making lip gloss, if you haven't made it before, you're going to go through it. You're going to figure out the hard way because I did too, which was so crazy, but... I eventually got it. Let me use cold water because my hands are, and the hot water is burning my hands. Hurting more. Just gonna rinse this out. Make sure it's completely clean because this is where our rinsed lip glosses are going to go. And I'm going to rinse them one by one. Our lip glosses and rinse them off one by one and put them into this bowl. So let me see if I could kind of show y'all both. Yeah, I can. Oops. Can y'all see this bowl in? There we go. So we're gonna rinse them one by one. Actually, I'm gonna put this bowl over here. So you guys are just gonna see me just rinse them. And yeah, that's really it. And then after I will wash it down, wipe it down instead of wash it down, wipe it down with some alcohol. So Okay, so you guys, I just got done washing all these glosses. I know it's water under it, like under the bowl. But so yeah, I just got done washing all of these. Let me see if they still sticky. Let me wipe on down and see something. I'm trying to see if it's still sticky. No, they're not that sticky. They're not really sticky, but I don't know. Look at my hands. My nails, y'all, don't mind it. Anyway, so I'm about to take the alcohol and wipe it down now. You guys are going to see me when I get in my room.